The sun is set on Las Vegas as the Blue Jackets come to town for the first time in history to take on the Golden Knights, the first place team in the Western Conference.
And the Blue Jackets will reset. And Zach Werenski banks it up ahead to Josh Anderson with the lane. His drive and a safe flurry. Good chance for Josh Anderson in the opening minute. 8 of the top 11 records in the East belong to the teams in the Metro. Josh Anderson flying into the offensive end, trying to drive it behind the net on McNabb. Feeds it out in front, and Dubois shot and partially blocked, and then Fleury able to bat it to the corner. Smith will drop it back now to Theodore. So the Golden Knights with an early man advantage. William Karlsson spent 2+ seasons with Columbus. Riley Smith into the middle. Tuck backhand and a save made by Bobrovsky. And start from deep in his own end. The Golden Knights at 18-2-2 on home ice this year. Game tonight against Columbus and then the Islanders Thursday before the break. Theodore with a wrist shot and a glove save by Bobrovsky. So he'll hold it, and still a good amount of power play time. 1:10 to go for the Golden Knights. Puck out top. Marchessault looking. A wrist shot on a blocker save Bobrovsky. Now on the boards, Marchessault works it back out top. And across for Derek Englund. His wrist shot blocked in front. Loose puck. Score! William Karlsson on the backhand at the top of the crease against his old team for number 26 and a 1-0 lead.
Well, there's contact as Will Karlsson is backing in. Not sure if there's enough if he was pushed.
There is no goaltender interference. Call on the ice stands. Columbus forfeits their timeout.
And then Carrier with a bump on Dubois. Puck loose on the boards for Anderson, and he'll lead the attack with Seth Jones and Artemi Panarin. Panarin into the slot, looking, feeds to Dubois, drive on a save by Fleury. Karlsson in there as well, trying to run it up the boards. Puck loose towards Smith, good second effort to play it out. Up ice Karlsson, clean breakaway, shorthanded, looking for a second, and a save by Bobrovsky. William Karlsson with a breakaway from center ice, shorthanded. Say goals in 3 straight, 4 of 6, been scoring in bunches lately. Anderson with a steal into the offensive zone. Dubois shot and a glove save Fleury. Pierre-Luc Dubois with a chance, and Fleury flashing out the glove. Puck loose and Lindberg with it. Can't clear it. Held in by Werenski. Boots feeds it towards it out of the save Fleury on Panarin. And a roll away from Savard. Eakin centers it. Foligno takes it away, and the Blue Jackets will break 2-on-2. Foligno with Calvert. They crisscross to the blue line. Foligno drops it out high. Wrist shot score. Jussi Jokinen walking in. And the Blue Jackets strike first. Check it. It was Nunavara that walked in. It was an odd man rush for Columbus, and Marcus Nunavara snapped it in. Now Wenberg will take this face off. Feeds it out to Savard, looking for a lane. A wrist shot got blocked that hit the leg of Theodore. Englund to make his way to center. Had it tipped away, and now Shea Theodore jumps on it. Has a little room down the left side. His drive and a glove save made by Bobrovsky. And now Jokinen moves it into the middle of the ice. Deflects high in the air. Werenski trying to glove it down. Lost his stick. Jenner throws it on net. Fleury will take care of that fairly easily. And the Blue Jackets are moving the other way. Wenberg a lead pass to Calvert. 1-on-1 into the zone. And he'll throw it on goal. A save made by Fleury. Englund stayed with him nicely on the 1-on-1 rush. On the counterattack, Belmar busting down the left side. His wrist shot gloved by Bobrovsky. He'll steer it around the boards for Marchessault. Backhand pass to Smith. Kicks it up from his skate to his stick. Into the slot. Shot and a blocker save Bobrovsky. Rebound Karlsson put it wide. So Brad Hunt to reload. Neal stick handles his way through center to Eric Halla with a burst of speed cutting towards the front of the net. Save Bobrovsky.
Halla driving hard, protects that puck, and a good poke check by Bobrovsky, but it still gets through as he comes up with a pad save.
And the puck loose. Eakin will bank it down the boards. Leipzig with Tuck coming on the rush. Leipzig walking in, pulls up, feeds it back door. Leipzig open net and it's blocked. Now the puck loose on the boards and the Blue Jackets will break. Anderson on the rush with Jones joining him. Feeds it towards Jones. Jones feeds it in front. Loose puck score. Josh Anderson puts it in. After Jones had saved a goal at the other end, Josh Anderson buries it to give Columbus the lead. Vegas goal so far. Marchessault wins this draw. Miller with a drive and he scores! Right off the faceoff, Colin Miller with a blast. And the Golden Knights have tied it.
What a shot by Miller as he puts everything into this one.
Eric Halla has it. He'll wheel it across the slot. Finds a lot of daylight to the net and a save Bobrovsky. That was a parting of the Red Sea as Hala all alone walked to the net and Bobrovsky had to squeeze tight. Alperon takes a bump from Harrington. Theodore to walk it. Feeds it to Hunt. Open. Left side. A drive and he scores! Brad Hunt on the power play. His first with the Golden Knights makes it 3-2 Vegas.
Oliver Bjorkstrand, Zach Werenski, Sedlak, two former teammates.
Howla feeds it in front. Score! James Neal puts it in to put his team up by two. Neal with goals in four straight. Under some pressure from Perron, comes away with it. And the Blue Jackets back out. 4-2 if they can hurry. Mott into the zone, a wrist shot, and a save made by Fleury. Vegas bench. No Braden McNabb on the bench to start the third period. So right now, anyways, the Golden Knights with five defensemen. Anderson, a wrist shot, blocked wide. He'll feed it across. Nudavara scales it in deep. And the puck loose. Shaking free, Dubois feeds it in front, and Anderson missed the net. Nice little setup by Dubois to Anderson. And Nudavara to take it behind his own net. Back to center ice, Sedlak. Little redirect to Mott. Sealed off by Theodore, but got it to Sedlak. Puts it off the outside of the net. And the puck loose to Fleury. He'll cover as he puts a glove on it. And negated it with a penalty of their own. Taken by Werenski. Here's Jones out top. Wrist shot off the post and out.
Well, good shot by Jones as Fleury moving to his right. Jones, quick shot to that top right corner.
Theodore with a high lob pass to Carlson. Hits him in stride to the net. A backhand and he scores! What a pass by Shea Theodore to William Carlson to make it 5-2.
You love to see these instincts from a young defenseman. Instead of trying to force that pass, he lobs this, allows Carlson to skate into it, and what a finish for Carlson.
Calvert, check it out. Foligno couldn't clear, but now Harrington does. Puck in the neutral zone. Up ice, Foligno feeds it back. Door score! Calvert! Matt Calvert on the feed from Nick Foligno puts it in to get the Blue Jackets a little closer. And now here's Jokinen moving it across. Johnson with some open ice. His drive and a glove save by Fleury. Johnson broke with Bjorkstrand on the odd man rush. And Fleury with a big stop. Flipped in by Wenberg. Hunt behind the safety of his own net. Coming up on the final minute of the third, a long empty net bid by Howland. He scores! From inside his own end, Eric Howland in the empty net.
Oh, we'll pick up their 19th win on home ice.
Here's Colin Miller in his own end. He'll clear it back to center ice, and that'll do it. A 6-3 win for the Golden Knights. 19 home wins in 23 games at T-Mobile this year. And they're within one win of tying the expansion team record for victories in one season. They could tie it here Thursday night.